All right, our light switches get touched more than anything else in our home. So today I'm gonna show you how to clean your light switches to remove all of the dirt and grime off of them. Oh, and if you stick around till the end, I'm just gonna give you a little advice on what light switches I would personally buy to help them from getting so dirty that it's hard to clean them. Alright, that's it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Leave me a comment below if you have any questions, and don't forget to hit the like so that I know that you're enjoying these videos, and I'll keep making them, and of course, subscribe to my channel.